Hey guys, today we're checking out some more Pabllo Vittar. Hey guys, it's Groovy Tony, and today we're checking out some more Pabllo Vittar. Guys, make sure you check out some of our other Pabllo Vittar reactions, like KO, and many more. So make sure that you're subscribed and you have the bell on. Alright guys, so today we're checking out Pabllo Vittar's Indestrutível, which translates to indestructible. And I was reading in the comments that it's about, you know, violence in the LGBTQ community. So I think it's very important and a really great video to kind of help spread that information, that word, kind of akin to the Johnny Hooker Lineker video that we checked out recently, and I'll have that linked as well. So let's jump right in. This is Pabllo Vittar Indestrutível. Damn. 73%, that's crazy. Oh my god, I know these are like sad visuals, but Pabllo Vittar looks amazing. Yes, everything's gonna be okay, baby. Sing it, Pabllo. Hell no. Oh, hell no. Aren't they on the school? Oh, if I were the other kids, I would have fucked them up. What the hell? Amen, sis. Those tears will dry and everything will be okay, baby. Yes, Pabllo, yes. Oh, yes.
Milhares de adolescentes que, assim como eu, sofreram esse tipo de agressão. Tá na hora de transformar o preconceito em respeito de aceitar as pessoas como elas são e querem ser. De olhar na cara da homofobia e dizer, eu sou assim, e daí?
Damn right. Ooh, Pabllo Vittar is amazing. Wow. Wow. That was a powerful visual. And everyone needs to check it out. That was beautiful and has such an important message. And Pabllo carried it out so well and so classy. That was just, it was a lot to take in, but it's absolutely beautiful. And it's again needed. I love this video. I'm very, very happy with Pabllo Vittar and just proud of my community. Damn. I'm practically speechless. Like, I don't even know what to say, except you need to check it out. That was Pabllo Vittar Indestrutível. That was an amazing song, an amazing video. Thank you guys so much for checking it out with me. As always, it's Groovy Tony. Make sure that you like, subscribe, ring the bell, and comment.